Soaring gas prices has prompted the IRS to take action on deductible standard mileage rates for the remainder of 2022. Effective July 1st, the standard mileage rate will increase to 62.5 cents per mile until the end of the year. This can offset costs for business-related driving expenses in the form of a better tax refund. This kind of change hasn't happened since back in 2011.